Hello everyone. Today on this video I will show you another my two project what I will made, and this all was different inspiration. Just a second, I must found that inspiration, and I will put link on description box so you will go and saw this video. Just a second. Maybe a minute. Oh, so I show you first. So finally, I will make my art decorative brush. And this brush actually inspired me, made Karen Tamir. Karen 4 days ago made video how to make paint for mica powder to alter a paintbrush and mica powder. And Karen used some maybe clay, maybe gypsum elements. So this inspired me made this my brush, because I will use gypsum and made this biggest and some small elements, and I don't know how well used, so it's was on my some box maybe here long time, and Karen used butterfly biggest, of course, because her brush was biggest, my not big but small, and I found this brush many time ago. And I wanted to alter it, but how I don't know. And when I will saw video Karen, I will like this her brush. So this inspired me, made my. So what I will use? The first I must tell that I wanted made this brush mostly shabby mixed media, so I will use some lace. I will paint on my spray, handmade ink spray, and I will use this shiny, you will saw my figure was a little bit shiny, so this is acrylic paint what sent me sometimes ago Josie Gito. I will use little by little, and many things what I will found. You will saw this plastic elements here and here. I found it acrylic flower, some jewelry, and another acrylic elements here and here. It's not great, but and different lace. So this is finally I will make this paintbrush, shabby mixed media. It maybe it not looks like a brush, but it's brush. So I hope you will like this. And another inspiration. Sorry, but today I must remind again Rebecca, crazy Rebecca, and not the last but previous video from Rebecca was Rebecca altered Domino, and like I will saw on video, many people altered Domino, and because I will don't have many Domino, actually I will have some what I receive on Happy Mail, and I found our piece of Domino, but our piece of Domino not was big, actually it was smaller like you have. So this to me it's I like altered Domino, but you understand I don't made it because it's not possible now. But when Rebecca showed on this video. This video called hashtag 46 painted Domino hashtag 100 things challenge. And this video Rebecca posted 2 days ago. So when Rebecca showed on this video her altered Domino what she made some times ago, like necklace, my eyes again was square, because and this actually inspired me made this. And what you think this is? The base, I mean. This is ordinary glass. I found this glass. Piece of broken glass. And Rebecca's idea was that you will saw these tubes. So Rebecca here on this place and here used beads like a hole, and this inspired me made this my glass, and used I don't that beads how Rebecca have, and this was different actually beads with big hole inside. So Rebecca glue, I show you on this Domino. Rebecca glue these beads here on this place or here on this place. And inside on this beads was metal ball chain. So I will think that this was really cool idea used some plastic tubes or beads and made the hole on that things like a domino, like a glass, like something else. So that that actually this what showed Rebecca inspired me made this. So you will see, I will glue with hard glue this tubes, plastic tubes. You will don't see great, but I want to show with you the hole what is. I hope you will saw. And this wire was from champagne. Wire, gold wire from some champagne pot. And I will make with this wire, you will saw loop. I will glue on glass some synthetic fabric. I will show you. This actually, and this was I found also doll dress, you will saw, and I this part I will use this part. So also sometimes ago I will made this decorate this key and used here and two button, like circle button and like a hat. So this is. Again, Rebecca inspiration. I just enjoy Rebecca's video and I will like how Rebecca used trash, real trash on art. So, and after my previous video, I will saw that many people subscribe on Rebecca channel. I really happy. So if you will don't subscribe on Rebecca Crazy Rebecca channel, please subscribe. Tell Rebecca that I will say hello. So okay. And I tell, this idea I will like, this idea I will use. And I hope you will use also. So this is my two project on today, what I will wanted to show with you. I hope you will like. And to the next video. Bye.